St. Lucie police using surveillance images in their active search for a suspected purse thief. Detectives say they believe the woman in these photos stole a woman's purse at the Walmart on Gatlin Boulevard. The victim's debit card was used to make fraudulent purchases. Anyone with information should call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-273-TIPS.